prominent sons and daughters of Urhobo Nation, including the Deputy President of the Senate, Senator Vio Mwagege, paid glowing tributes to late Major General John Oro Obada on Friday, 14th August 2020, at Agbaru, in Ugele North Local Government Area of Delta State. Senator Mwagege, during the funeral of late Major General Obada, told newsmen that the late Major General fought for the unity of the country in his lifetime and made friends from all parts of Nigeria.
He was our mentor, a father, an uncle, a leader, but more important than that, an Urhobo patriot, who at all times strived and pushed for what was best, you know, for the Urhobo Nation. In his lifetime, he tried all he could to unite the Urhobo people despite all of the odds. He gave us his very, very best. With him, I was always confident that what I couldn't do, being a politician, but he, as a father and a leader acceptable to everybody, he was able to reach out, and he was in the process of having that concluded before the Almighty God called him home. We are very, very proud of his legacy. He will be remembered by the Urhobo Nation by generations to come.
The Deputy President of the Senate said the legacy which the late Major General left behind now behooves on the people to strive to be the best in keeping the country united and protected. Senator Mwagege explained further that the former Federal Commissioner for Works will be missed by everybody as he came, did his part, and gone.
He was loved by all. A man who was at home in the north, at home in the east, at home in the west, and of course here at home. So he will be missed by everybody. Obada, in his lifetime, fought for the unity of this country. As Shakespeare would say, we are all sojourns here, pilgrims. He came, he's done his part, he's gone. The baton has been handed over to us. It's now our own role. Strive to do the best we can to keep this country united, keep everybody protected, to have a sense of belonging, you know, as a Nigerian. That's the legacy is left, is the legacy we have inherited, and hopefully someday a legacy will also pass to other, the younger ones.
Born on April 4, 1939, late Major General John Oro Obada hailed from Agbaru Kingdom in Ugele North Local Government Area of Delta State. He retired from the Nigerian Army in 1977. He also served as a Federal Commissioner for Works, as well as Commissioner representing Delta State in the Federal Revenue Mobilization Allocation and Fiscal Commission in 2006. Until his death, he was the Chairman Board of Trustees of the APES Social Cultural Umbrella Body of the Urhobo Nation, Urhobo Progress Union, UPU. General Obada was ADC to Nigeria's first president, Dr. Nnamdi Azikiwe, from 1964 to 1966. He was also Commander, Training Command, Nigerian Air Force, Kaduna, between 1971 to 1975. General Officer Commanding 82 Division Enugu, known then as 4th Infantry Division, Nigerian Army. He also acted as Chief of Air Staff from 1970 to 1971 and member of the Supreme Military Council. It would be recorded that late Major General John Oro Obada passed on after a brief illness at 81 years.